Hunger Games Catching Fire is nearing its release date. It's the second movie in the Hunger Games trilogy, and now fans have one more reason to be excited. Because Josh Hutcherson, who plays Peeta in the movie, says there are kissing scenes, and they're really hot. Go on. In a recent interview, Josh says fans were a little disappointed in the lack of romantic scenes between his character and Katniss, played by Jennifer Lawrence in the first movie. Well, now everyone will be happy with these new scenes. Peeta and Katniss' relationship is not all good, but you get to see more of it, which I like a lot, Hutcherson reveals. Sounds like we'll see a lot more, actually. Don't get too excited, Josh, it's just acting. But we've got to say, the Oscar-winning actress Jennifer Lawrence is pretty amazing. The movie, which also stars Liam Hemsworth, comes out later this fall. So try not to volunteer yourself as a tribute until then.